Hello, vlog. Today is Saturday, February 12th. Saturday. We're going to the calf to get breakfast. It's gonna be a good time.
Hi, vlog. What episode is this?
Yesterday, 15, 16, this is 17.
17. Hi, vlog 17.
So, we're at the Museum of Sex now. As you know, Valentine's Day is on Monday. No, I don't have a Valentine.
They only talk to her because she looks like a total prostitute. She's just so
black. I like big butts and I cannot lie. You other brothers can't deny that when a girl walks in with an itty bitty waist and a round thing in your face, you get sprung. Wanna pull up tough, cause you notice that butt was stuck deep in the jeans she's wearing. I'm hooked and I can't stop staring. Oh baby, I wanna get hooked up and take your picture. My homeboy's trying to warn me, but that butt you got makes
me so horny.
Boob Moonhouse.
Ooh, rough or smooth skin, you say you wanna get in my bins? Well, use me, cause you ain't that average groupie. I seen her dancing to hell with romance and she's sweating.
I'm the sex god.
I'm tired of magazines. Send flat butts all the thing. Take the average black man and ask him that. She got a pack much back. So fellas,
yeah,
fellas,
yeah.
Your girlfriend got your butt.
Hell yeah.
Shake it,
shake it,
shake it,
shake it,
shake it,
shake it.
Shake that healthy butt. Baby got ballet.
Yo, sex, what did you think?
You know, it was an experience, definitely.
Sorry.
I think we all really bonded on the.
I think so too.
I think it was a good experience.
Ooh.
Oh my god.
New and interesting.
Please don't in our bathrooms. I don't like cleaning up seminal fluid unless it's on my face.
I learned a lot.
As far back to ancient times.
Honestly, very educational.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Walking in New York.
I'm walking here.
Hey. Forget about it. Heading back to the Bronx. Fun times in the city.
Oh my god,
coaching. Happy Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine's Day. 'Cause girl, you're